I'd say Opportunity Realized is the biggest initiative that we have going this year. It's certainly the most important for the region. We just need to get in front of people, because then the SACTO folks do a great job of selling the region, and they've got a proven track record of having success.
For me, SACTO is, it operates like a business in the sense that it's got a very strong focus on what it's trying to do and accomplish, and it's measurable.
We've been there since the beginning, seeing the raging wires come here, the Siemens of the world, Apple, and to think that that's going to be expanded and aggressively expanded over the next 5 years with an infusion of $1.5 million of capital is really, really going to be a boost for this region.
Westcor had been looking at Sacramento for a couple of years, and when the portfolio became available, they saw the ability to buy a large amount of square footage in one area. And that sort of concentration was something they hadn't been able to do in any of the other markets in California.
I work for Hackman Capital Partners, which is a Los Angeles-based investment firm, and they've recently made the investment into Sacramento buying the Campbell Soup plant, which is now called Capital Commerce Center. Capital Commerce Center will become a business park that has retail element to it, hopefully. It'll have some office, it'll have some manufacturing, it'll have warehousing components as well. We have about 1.6 million square feet.
We came in and did $6.5 million worth of capital improvements, but we also did almost $12 million in tenant improvements. That's a lot of construction jobs. When the portfolio closed, it was roughly a $600 million transaction, which made it the third largest industrial real estate transaction in the country and the largest in California.
The prospect of a new arena is still more than about the Kings or about basketball. First itself, it's an economic development project.
Right now we see an incredible opportunity in food technology and innovation. With UC Davis and our other universities really at its base, as well as being our location in the middle of a thriving food and agricultural area. So what we found when we go overseas, Asia and in Europe, is that many companies, institutions, and investors see this area as the place to be.
Sacramento has become a destination for a lot of biotech companies, a lot of high-tech companies coming to the area, but also there's a certain friendliness, in my opinion, about Sacramento and the amount of organizations that are working in unison on the next economy initiatives, on things like Opportunity Realized.
Sacramento tells a story in and of itself. It's a beautiful place. There's so much to offer. It's got all kinds of talent in terms of workforce, universities, you know, everything that you would want out of a community, a marketplace like no other. You still have, you know, the ninth largest economy in the world.
We had the council take an action in early 2012 to enter into a formal agreement with the city of Chongqing, China. The Chongqing is actually 33 million people. And then the following April, we opened our foreign trade office in Chongqing.
It is an inland manufacturing region. It is sort of a very diversified community, and it was the fastest growing area in China last year with a 16.5% GDP. It has areas of focus that are very similar to what we're doing here in Sacramento. There is a focus on clean energy, there's a focus on higher education, there's a focus on agriculture and food safety, all areas that we're currently focused on through Next Economy here.
The Center for Strategic Economic Research provides support to SACTO by giving rapid responses to companies that are interested in the Sacramento region. Oftentimes we'll be asked for information on the Sacramento region's workforce, the cost of doing business, the cost of living, and how those various aspects compare to other markets being considered. So we're able to build the case for Sacramento.
Economic development is both a science and an art. But for me, at the end of the day, the measurement is you're bringing business in, you're creating jobs, it has a positive influence on the economic health and well-being of the greater Sacramento area.
So at full expected operations levels, the 9 companies that we're working with in the Salute to New Industry could have a regional economic impact totaling 3,500 jobs and $767 million of output on an annual basis.